Hi, I'm John Funk, and this is the video supplement to our review of Singularity. In Singularity, you take on the role of a special forces operative investigating a seemingly abandoned Cold War-era Soviet research facility, only to find out that it's not quite so abandoned after all, and echoes of the past seem to be bleeding into the present. One accident later, and you're now in an alternate history in which the Soviets won the Cold War with a superpowered weaponry, and you must set things right by slipping back and forth between 2010 and 1955. It's not the most original story in the world, but it's enough to keep you interested in hunting for notes and audio logs to fill in the blanks as you continue down your way. While the mysterious element E99 on the island means that many of the unfortunate inhabitants have mutated into monsters, it also means that you get some pretty cool things to kill them with. You have your typical shooter fare like shotguns, assault rifles, and miniguns, but they have some nifty sci-fi features. The sniper rifle lets you momentarily slow time when zoomed in to make the perfect shot. And then there's the Seeker, a powerful weapon that lets you manually direct the path of your extremely explosive bullet wherever you please. You don't get it often in the game, but when you do, it's a lot of fun. My personal favorite happens to be what I've dubbed the roly-poly gun, which is like what happens if you strapped TNT to a remote-controlled Super Monkey Ball. The star of Singularity, though, is the time manipulation device, which you get pretty early on. The TMD is a powerful gadget used both as a problem-solving tool and as a weapon. It can make things older or younger in time, which means that you can repair a broken stairway by restoring it to its original state, or kill an enemy by aging them into dust. It can carry and throw things like Half-Life's gravity gun, and it comes with some pretty useful powers. If you're lost, you can send out a pulse that reveals footsteps that may or may not have been left by yourself in the future or the past. You can stop time in an area to let you get through a death trap or to make enemies vulnerable to a hail of gunfire. How about you blast people to stun them and clear the area around you? Nah, let's just throw a grenade back at them. That'll work. You know, if the Soviets winning the war meant that we got cool stuff like the TMD, then just go call me comrade. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you not want me to shoot you while time was stopped? Aw, oh, too bad, so sad.